brutal temperatures combined with whipping wind, it's tough on firefighters battling flames, making an already dangerous job even more difficult. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway in Ligonier tonight.
This firefight was difficult for crews, not only because of the location of the fire and the way it was ripping through this home, but because of these bitter cold temperatures that they had to work in.
For these firefighters, they weren't just battling this Ligonier Township blaze. They were fighting fire and ice.
So the wind's starting up now, so we're noticing that big time. I noticed that tremendously in the last half hour, the wind hitting. That's causing a problem.
This home on Gravel Hill Road caught fire around 9 this morning. Firefighters believe it started when the wood burner was being used. The homeowner got out safely, but crews had to work from the outside in.
They had difficulty trying to get in to actually attack the fire from within. It's always the best to attack the fire there, but the floor actually broke through, so you couldn't go from the basement area because the floor coming down. You couldn't attack it from the top because the floor actually collapsing on you.
Aside from that, EMT set up a rehab tent so firefighters could warm up on shifts so they didn't have to get frostbitten. Police set anti-skid down on the roadway so trucks didn't slide on the ice.
Obviously, the cold causing ice around the trucks, firemen falling there. So far, I don't think the trucks are freezing up, doesn't appear to be.
The house is likely a total loss, but no one was seriously hurt. Anyone who would like to donate to the victim can contact state police in Greensburg. In Ligonier Township, Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.